Let's go try and find that dog now.
You are exactly what I was looking for. Be just what I need. You see, my name is Barbus, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out.
Oh, yes? What is that?
My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument, and it got rather heated. He's kicking me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement.
Okay.
That's where you come in.
All right, I can do that.
Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. And just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Take care with those things.
Yeah, whatever. Fuck off. God damn, I hope this one counts as helping him. Right fucking here, Barbus. Do I really gotta fucking follow this dog all the way to... Where's Hamar's Shame at? Saving just in case something happens. This doesn't look good. Oh shit, I just realized Lydia's not here. already fucking banished you. You keep getting in the way. There's Lydia.
Keep walking.
This doesn't concern you, friend.
Move along.
Move along. Move along.
The fuck was that about? No, dog. Dog, no. Let's get going. Am I fucking back at Helgen? You fucking hell. Jesus fucking Christ. What the hell's up with this quest? Got a 100% it. Barbas. Was that not where you need to go? Woof. Go, fucker. Yes, woof, we figured out that you're a dog. Okay. Warhunt. Oh. had a Ring of the Mages on it. Awesome. Let's go up here and check this out. Gibbs. A chest. Gold plus a soul gem. Vigorous Magicka. Let's go catch up with Barbas. Make sure he's not in trouble. Chest. Instantly break lock. There we go. Copy of Chance's Folly.